Eastern Iowa has seen a lot of new coronavirus cases.
Nearly 200 employees at the Tyson plant.
1,200 employees tested positive for COVID.
This is an all-out outbreak.
I take it personally that we have people dead in Blackhawk County because of this virus. When I asked for help from the federal government, they pushed our face in it. Donald Trump made it very clear that this is not about Iowans, that this is not about the folks with their feet in the dirt. This is about profit.